Sonu Sood is currently doing the best he can for his fellow countrymen during this coronavirus pandemic. He is currently helping the migrant workers who are stuck to reach their homes due to the ongoing lockdown. Well, on this note, let us take you inside Sonu Sood's luxurious 2,600 square feet 4-bedroom hall apartment in Mumbai. The interiors of the actor's apartment have been done as per the Vastu Shastra and as per the likes and dislikes of his family members. The entrance of the home consists of an artistically crafted door with metal themes of men at work designed, which has been designed by the actor himself. The Dabang actor's living space is furnished with several Buddha figures, which were acquired by him and his wife Sonali from their tours to Thailand. The surfaces of the house have been decorated with textured wallpapers and wide use of glass has been done to give a comprehensive look to the apartment. Recently, Sonu Sood met the governor of Maharashtra, Bhagat Singh Koshyari, at Raj Bhavan. The governor not only applauded Sonu Sood for his work, but also assured him support. Raj Bhavan's statement stated as, film star Sonu Sood called at Raj Bhavan, Mumbai today. Shri Sood briefed about his ongoing work to help the migrant people to reach their home states and to provide them food, applauded his great work and assured him of his fullest support in these endeavors. So friends, that's it for now. Let us know what are your views on this in the comments below and stay hooked on to this site for more such updates.